brother who works at Gringotts. Couldn't pay me enough to sit behind a desk all day.
Repair.
Hello to Blacklight Reaper. How are you doing tonight? Salty over here on the other side playing games.
I'm on the drums. Salty's on the drums.
He's hanging out on the other side. So we're having a quiet night.
Well, I wouldn't give for a cup of mushroom tea.
Oh, it's Mr. Marshall. Glad to have you, my favorite child.
Child.
Oh, that's who is watching?
Yeah. Miss having you.
Rather unwise coming back this way.
It's my secret favorite son. My journey really has ended.
You ought to cut back on pudding.
I choked on an ice cube.
They got me, babe.
They got you. These bastards keep getting me over here.
That's because you're like Revelio.
No, it's because I have yet to learn how to block, babe. I know my flaws.
Maybe this is who we should. Cover up wide. This get is over with.
In Ravenclaw. So I'm in Ravenclaw. Catatonic is in Hufflepuff, and Salty over there is a Slytherin. I just got the crazy out robes.
Do with a nice mushroom stew about now.
Struggling, babe.
You know what it is.
What?
I don't know. That's the song. You know what it is.
You know what it is. I'm really bad at blocking. Better if I was protected.
I'm just sitting around here minding my own business on this dragon, and you guys are like, oh, look, let me hit him. I wonder if I can hit him hard enough to make him upset. And it was like, yes, you can disrupt me and knock me off my dragon.
You got the... Oh, I do have a better pair of glasses. Ugh. Got my full face mask. New little glasses. Thank you. Damn it!
Ah!
See myself doing this sort of thing forever, though. Fancy I'll have my own operation work out.
Ready, Charlie? Pep talk.
People working for me?
We got this. Hey, TJ.
Hello, son.
It's your progeny. Mm-hmm. Well, not progeny. Prodigy. Progeny would be the other one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. subtle difference, but it is there.
You've made your last mistake.
What up, Wes? How are you? No! I'd be more awesome if I could stop dying. Wes is in the chat, too. Yeah, I got all these people tonight. Usually I come out here and stream so late that I don't usually get anybody. I hope you guys had a good Mother's Day. You're not watching anybody who's incredibly good at games. I appreciate what do you call it? The encouragement, but I'm not. Good at games is not where we're at. Said he has to watch someone who's good at games because he's not.
When the war is over, goblins will rule us as a settler.
I stumble through.
Fight to fight!
I've been known to use a cheat code a time or two in the past. Remember those days, babe?
What?
The cheat codes?
I do.
What was that website we used to get them off of? There was the up, down, up, down, X, X, Y, Y.
Up, down, left, right, BA, start. And that was Game Shark.
Yes, Game Shark. Oh, man. Do they still exist? Do they? I haven't done that in a while. Do games still come with those? I mean, I guess they have to if Game Shark still exists. Right?
Not as easy to cheat as it was before, but yeah.
No. Cheat codes aren't as common anymore.
That's right.
As they used to be. I just like the puzzles in games. But I do my best not to find the washer. Oh, babe, was that you or was that Charles? I think we need to check on Charles. That is bad. Let us crack a window next time. Dude, he's starting to get the walking farts.
He's a friggin' old man now.
I know, but he gets like a little rip. Like, he farts when he pulls himself up on the chair nowadays.
That's funny.
He does, like, almost every time. I think he needs the boost to get up. But this room is not big enough to be blowing ass like that. Trying to kill someone.
Why is it creepy? Who's that? Some idea. Rubber up one day.
That was unexpected. You won't down.
Let's get this over with. Getting me. It's like a level 28.
You know what they say, and I'm just going to say this because I am who I am. The first thing to do is to realize the problem, and the second thing is to do something about it.
Okay.
in conclusion, get your shit together.
That's what you're going to... That's your grand advice. Get my shit together.
I'm all in on it.
So what I need to do is I need to get my shit together.
Precisely.
Hmm. And how, may I ask, do you suggest I do of the getting of the shit together?
Quickly, because you're dying.
I am purely going to win out of sheer tenacity. That's how I win all the time.
You're going to win out of it because you're an assity.
How many years have we been married?
17 at least.
It has not been 17. I mean, it feels like 40 sometimes. Tenacity works, babe.
See?
Tenacity works.
You,
it is determination.
You are welcome.
Oh, fuck you.
Greatness comes in many packages.
Those loyalists deserved what they got.
I don't know what he's so winded about, though. He didn't do shit.
Happened. We smelled smoke in the middle of the night. When we looked
outside, there and
look
pretty.
Flames were shooting from the estate. Before my uncle and I could stop her, and rushed out, racing towards
the fire. And then Charlie was over here trying to kill me.
Worried someone would be hurt. She came face to face with a horde of goblins, frantically trying to stamp out the flames. Suddenly, an icy voice drifted out from somewhere in the smoke.
Leads to comedy.
Children should be seen.
Adversity
and not
leads
heard.
To comedy?
Yeah.
A blinding blast followed. They didn't even give her
something
a chance
like that.
To run.
I guess if you're just in danger of suffocating, you know, it really does light a fire under the ass.
It sounds as if the Loyalists attacked Anne without cause.
I wouldn't put it past them, but I'm convinced that they were trying to hide something. It may be grasping at billywigs, but I keep
maybe he was just trying to motivate me.
There might be something here that could lead me to whoever cursed Anne. Might be the only way to learn what type of magic harmed her, which could help me find a cure.
Perhaps you're right. The Loyalists are everywhere, but they do seem to be spending a lot of time here, and it's likely they're hiding something.
And at Rookwood Castle. Shall we have a look around? They seem to have set up...
Just can't do the mask. The mask looks weird.
Specific reason. They have stations for everything. I've heard the goblin dig sites like these are popping up everywhere.
So I wonder the Ministry isn't doing more. Whose home was this?
Been abandoned long since I've lived here. Rumor was a Hogwarts professor lived here once, centuries ago. But that's all I ever heard.
Always armed and ready for a fight, Ranrock's Loyalists.
Rebellion!
It might be worth
it. Jesus.
He can't help you here.
No, he can't. That word I can't. I mean, he definitely can't help you in what I'm trying not to do.
This
here.
Well looks familiar. Sebastian, I've seen this before. The house, the well, the view.
What do you mean? When?
Give me a moment. I'll explain in a second. Sebastian, over here. Do you think this was damaged by the fire the night that Anne was cursed?
Could be. But it looks to me as though this was intentional.
Entire what?
There's an entire group together. Like the whole battleground is just kicking it in one way. And then we are separated.
You guys got separated?
Well, there's 10 of us. And so all 10 of the bad guys are running together. And then there's 3 of us running together. Nobody's doing the right thing.
Sounds like they need to get their shit together.
Rebellion.
It would help.
Sebastian, this house did belong to a Hogwarts professor. Hundreds of years ago.
Who? What do you...
I found a pensive that day in the restricted section with a memory that showed this house. There was a little girl and a drought. The keepers have shown me other memories as well. The girl became a Hogwarts professor. Her name was Isadora Morganog. She was one of the keepers.
The keepers? Like in Quidditch? And you found a pensive in the library. I'm not following you.
I realize it's a lot to take in. I'm not even sure I understand it all yet. And no, not like Quidditch. They call themselves keepers because they're protecting some type of knowledge. It all has to do with the vault at Gringos.
Let me see if I've got this straight. You have Ranrock and Rookwood after you because of something you found at Gringos, where you ended up via a portkey. You can see traces of an ancient magic that you think Ranrock is trying to harness. And now you've been witnessing memories left by keepers. Oh, And this house belonged to a Hogwarts professor who was one of these non-Quidditch keepers hundreds of years ago. If I didn't know you, I'd think you were pulling my leg.
It is all a bit much, isn't it? When you put it like that. The point is, we both have good reason to search this house. You for answers about what happened to Anne, and me for answers about the keepers.
Look at this.
Someone piled this here for a reason. Is it blocking something?
Only one way to find out.
Revelio.
Why bother blocking a stairwell?
There might be something here worth a closer look.
They've left all of this simply strewn about. It tells me they're after something bigger.
It is my second week in camp. More arrive each day. The muggle doctors and even some of the healers are doing what they can. Grief is palpable. The one who survived the plague are forever damaged by their loss. The fever may pass, the skin can mend, the scar. The devastating sorrow remains.
Journal entry of Isidore's. I should hold on to this. Oh. Lumos. Seems these journal entries are from Isidore's travels. Revelio! Lumos. This. I can see the Undercroft.
What? A daydream? Because that happens to me too.
Sounds strange.
Honestly, nothing you say sounds strange to me anymore.
Fair enough. I can see the Undercroft through this stone wall, as though it's a window. This has happened before.
I'm listening.
I think it's to do with my ability to see traces of ancient magic.
But you said you didn't really understand it, and that you couldn't wield it.
That's true, and I'm still not sure what it all means. What I do know is that my ability allows me to travel through these windows I see.
Wait. We can get straight to the Undercroft from here. Ominous will be flawed.
We can, but perhaps best not to tell anyone else about this for now. Even Ominous.
Understood. Well then, invisible secret ancient magic passageway? Here we come. I'm tempted to hold my breath.
Oh, do you have, you know those little cases that you got that have like the plastic on each side for the challenge coins? Kind of like a floating display?
Yeah.
Do you still have more of those?
I only had that one. Do I need to get more?
Well, I was thinking about getting one for the gold Grogu case for Grandma.
Oh,
for the altar of Grogu, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
looks like a painting. It's missing pieces.
Why hide a triptych here?
Seems as if something's missing.
A note. Let's have a look.
Interesting.
Anything helpful in the note?
A rune symbol. I've seen similar symbols used by the keepers.
I've been thinking. A keeper lived in that house centuries ago, and Ranrok and his lot have been searching there. You said that goblins may be wielding some form of this ancient magic. Do you think Anne was cursed by ancient magic?
I can't be sure, of course, but I don't think so. I didn't see any traces of it around your sister.
Very well. But that doesn't mean it's not ancient magic. There's still so much we don't know about it.
True. Perhaps this triptych will lead us to answers.
Then we'll have to unravel what this all means. But now I need to see Ominous. Don't worry, I won't tell him anything. Did I mention that, apparently, Salazar Slytherin had a secret scriptorium here, in Hogwarts?
You did not. Sounds worth looking into. Any idea where in the castle?
No idea. Ominous just learned of it. I'll let you know what I find out. I have no idea our visit to Cian would unfold into all of this. My head's about a mess. But I'm glad you told me everything you did. I'll be in touch. Till then.
I may be a Ravenclaw, but I always have had soft spot for the Slytherins. Nothing to say about that.
No.
You're like, I'm not touching it.
May I remind you that I did not bring you.
I'm not touching that. I like how you just leave me hanging like that too.
You could rattle me, must have nearly.
You're like,
wet.
No,
you won every single crossed one's battle.
Nope, we're not going there.
Wingardium Leviosa. Alolan
1. Your daughter's not a whole lot better.
No.
She does like the bad boys. Who knows where she gets that from? Fucking villains. You villains!
Mind now, dummy guys.
Are you leaving me?
No. Never forget what that awful book is. What lovely stone. Oh, that's class, that is.
Revelio.
Fills our stone hearts with joy to be in the presence of such arrogance.
I got that song stuck in your head now? You're welcome.
Little bean.
Oh, is that where the Pibbles get it from? Is that what you're telling me?
Ravenna.
At least they come by it, honestly.
That's true. Something bad's gonna happen? Yeah, I mean, you're usually like, oh no, they killed me, some of the bitches.
I love more.
Good on marriage.
sometimes...
Maybe we need to reconsider that contract.
That's your fault and purpose, babe.
Saying that the shit is out of the horse?
No, you can't do anything
about it. There's no putting it back. That contract signed.
Rebellion.
Deal has been struck.
Yep.
I don't know. I think I need to renegotiate some terms. I should have put a clause in the mark or in that contract. Oh, Charlie. My God. I think we need some, like, air freshener in here. He's trying to kill me. A water wing. Where's that little spray thing? I'm gonna put it next to him. Yeah, you? Old man? Aw. It's empty. She has butt farts. eats like that old man dog food that like comes with potpourri in it or something. Is that a thing?
It should be if it's not.
Talk to Deke.
Thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
I'm ready to learn how to use the knapsack.
Perfect! Deke loves an outing. In service of the cruelest wizard he ever met. A nasty poacher. Dick hated working for him. He did horrible things to beautiful beasts. It was during those days that Dick first saw a knapsack. It'll be nice to see one used for good. We have arrived. Deke enjoys coming here to watch the beasts, especially the puffle of puffskeins nearby.
Ooh, we're gonna catch some puffskeins, babe.
All you will need to do is get close, direct the open knapsack toward the puffskein, and in it'll go.
All right. Difficult, I mean you no harm.
Thank you.
Professor Howard will never believe this. I managed to rescue a Puffskeen.
You can rescue as many as the knapsack will hold. Poachers capture Puffskeens and, well, Deke isn't sure what they do with them. Deke is certain they will be safer with you. Now, not all beasts will be as simple to rescue as a Puffskeen. Deke suggests you next find a beast that can fly. A Jobberknoll, perhaps.
All right. Where would I find one?
Deke knows of some to the west, nesting in a large tree overlooking Hogwarts. But we must be careful. Deke has seen poachers in the area recently. Deke will meet you there whenever you're ready.
Okay.
These rocks have seen better days. Hello, Deke. Shall we continue?
Oh, good. Deke was worried about you, what with all the poachers in the area. Perhaps we should work quickly. The Jobberknolls are just here, in this large tree. If it's helpful, Deke has seen Levioso used to slow flying beasts. Easier to get in close and use the knapsack.
Then I shall go and rescue a Jobberknoll.
Good luck. Deke will be waiting.
Be difficult. I mean you no harm. Everything's all right now. Velia. power, you'll never believe this. I rescued a juggernaut.
Deke hopes your juggernaut finds the knapsack nice and cozy. Poachers want them for their feathers, and are not kind when they gather them.
Are there any other beasts nearby?
Just one that Deke knows of, a herd of moon calves. They live in a clearing of trees up this footpath. Deke will see you there.
Moon calves? What? My bullshit.
You heard what I said.
Bullshit. I'm saving animals, babe. I'm noble.
Yeah. Right. You know, I'm saving the world from the horde.
I'm a regular Newt Scamander over here.
Yeah.
Hello, Deke. Is this the tree you mentioned?
It is. Moon calves gather near the large tree with the spiral pattern in front, but only under the light of the moon. So, unfortunately, unless you have a way to hasten time, you might sometimes have to wait until nightfall to see them.
I'm stunned. That's what you get. That's what you get right there.
Only by your bullshit. I'll be right back. They went to bed without us. So they'll be nice and charged when we're ready for bed.
I shall go.
I'm gonna rescue a mooncalf.
Deke will be waiting for your return.
Moon Pie. Your grandma calls you Moon Pie? If your meemaw calls you Moon Pie?
Now, I'm only trying to help. I mean you no harm. Oh, no, you don't. Oh. It was a bit trickier than the others, but I have a moon calf now.
Another beast, safe and sound. Shame we didn't see the moon calves dancing. It's a marvelous sight. Pete supposes you're finished here. You'll be able to rescue many more beasts, but for now, let's bring the ones you've gathered back to the room.
All right.
Deke will meet you back in the room whenever you're ready. There you are. Now, we need to show the beast you rescued their new home. But, not enough room to let them out here. Imagine all those beasts running amok. That wouldn't do at all.
Nope.
Perhaps if you focus on what your beasts need, the room will provide. Did you think of?
Heavens! You've done it!
But what is it?
Deke isn't sure. Only one way to find out. Meet you inside when you're ready. Some sort. Oh, your beast will be quite comfortable here. They'll live healthy, safe lives. Perhaps you want to release them. Let them see their new home. Thinks the vivarium will be a fitting new home for your beasts.
Indeed. I only hope we'll have enough space for all of them.
Deke hopes so too. But if you do run out of room, Madam Peck at Brood and Peck in Hogsmeade will help to find safe homes for them.
Any beasts the room can't hold?
Yes, she's well known for helping to care for beasts in need, and she'll give you a fair price for them. Speaking of care, beasts that are well-fed and groomed will provide you with valuable magical materials, such as puffskin hair, for example. If you gather some magical materials from your beasts, Deke can show you how to use them.
Very well. I shall let you know when I have some.
Thank you.
Velia. I've collected some magical materials, Deke.
Now, Deke can show you how to use them. First, you'll need to use this spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom.
An enchanted loom?
Exactly. It will allow you to use your magical materials to weave magic into the very threads of your clothing, making your clothing more useful in a variety of ways. Why don't you try it? Deke thinks you'll be impressed with what the loom can do.
I'll go and experiment with the loom now.
Interesting. Good to know. I'm glad they told us. We might not have known otherwise. I figured it out when I went in the driveway and the doorbell went off. I was like, oh. Well. The only way that thing could be going off is if our internet's working. What? Like, get rid of it? But the DHEC's a statewide thing. You mean the governor? I will talk about it later.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Casey came on and was said, I'm actually sleeping, don't tell anyone. Yeah, me too. Loaded up on potions.
Get to their small. I've seen you play.
You're so funny.
There. Come on in. Plenty to look at here. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help. Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Don't turn quick. If you're stuck with a Duracool feather, it doesn't half hurt. Hello. Oh, welcome to Brood and Peck. I'm Ellie Peck. And before you ask, I'm out of a Braxton hair. The lot of it was bought up by a trader in Otteries and Catchpole. Made me take it in person, they did. No care that I had to shut the shop. Apparently, had a bad experience with someone shipping them hair for my Wampus cat. Must have been someone from America, no doubt. Because we don't even have them here. Anyway, what are you here for? Mooncalf fur? Duracool feathers? Always have trouble collecting them myself as the bird keeps disappearing. Cheeky thing. Used to carry them in the shop, Duracools. But people kept asking for their money back when they'd get home and the blasted things would be nowhere in sight.
I can imagine that would be rather frustrating.
There's worse. Trust me, most of the suppliers of flopper feathers may as well be living in St. Mungo's. Not surprising, I suppose, the crying those things.
Oh, but such marvellous feathers.
Almost worth going mad for.
Sounds like stocking your shelves comes with some hazards.
Truer words never spoken. Used to carry beasts themselves. Good business it was. But add it up to here with parents grumbling. Not my fault if the little ones caught a flea of an easel. Ooh, you should have heard them.
No,
best with byproducts. And I do like to make sure the beasts are safe and well cared for. Couldn't guarantee that with some of these prospective owners. Now, why don't you have a good look around? Stocks change all the time, and not just because they disappear. Always best to pop in whenever you can to get things before they run out.
Which they used to literally do.
Thank you, I will. Take all the time you need. And thank you for stopping by. A treat to have you here.
And what do you have for sale?
Now, what sorts of beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire? I don't mind selling things for certain clients. You know where to find me. Seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome. rebellion. Could it be a Merlin trial?
Lumos.
familiar.
Meeting my butterflies on a little trip. Fuck you, Merlin.
Fuck Merlin, do you?
Fucked with me, that's what he did. It's stupid bullshit. Leviosa, not Leviosa.
Leviosa.
Stop her, Mom.
I thought you hated that.
I do. But it's like one of those things that gets in your head, and then it's just fucking there. And there ain't shit you can do about it.
It just lives there.
It's in there, and it just lives there. Like your face. Your stupid face. Just living there. Being stupid. And facey. Stupid facey.
So does it tell you what platform they're talking to you on? In the chat?
Oh, yes. It does. It pops up like right next to them. It says like there's a little Facebook symbol or a little YouTube symbol.
Rebellion.
Which is pretty cool. So if we upgrade, we can add more platforms.
I already upgraded.
Oh, did you? You're like, fuck it, I'm doing it.
Well, I wanted to do all three, and that was the only way.
They got you. Ooh, pupskeens!
Everything's alright now.
What?
You're like Golova Kamora, Ginkgo Biloba.
So jealous.
I am. I mean, I wish I was that bad and still had fun.
Freedom.
You're such an ass. Glad you don't ever plan on, you know, making it to 50.
What did you say? So I make you just fairly harmless.
I mean, I just wish I could be so cavalier with my life.
Rebellion. Rebellion.
What I meant to use.
I'll look after you. Rebellion.
In a stone.
My PC just reset.
Your computer?
Yeah.
Velio.
Like, unintentionally? Computer breaking down. Why is my computer gameplay annoying me?
I've read Throckmorton more times than
I don't fucking care.
They're incapable of defending themselves. I know, I'm not. I'm just warming up.
You know what I have to say about that? Shut up. Five of these.
95 Merlin trials?
Yep.
I feel like the world's tiniest bladder.
Merlin trials in total? Like in the whole world? They should have made it like an even 100. That kind of drives me a little crazy. Tell they were obviously not OCD.
rebellion.
Come out with you?
Huh? Panda?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Lumos. Revelio.
The honking tulips remind me of Alice in Wonderland.
Hmm.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
I know what that means. Merlin trial. Abandoned long ago. Freedom! girls won't get the best of me.
Boom shakalaka. I'm surprised you're still up and kicking.
Why?
Because you're not usually up this late. You're old. Huh? Is that the only reason you're still moving?
Yeah.
Ooh, floating cauldrons.
Rebellion.
I don't know. What?
Bet you get that a lot.
Be some way to get into this room, and I don't know what it is.
Thank you.
Tired, babe. Mm-hmm. How about you?
I'm just kidding.
Well, I think I'm gonna call it a night.
Okay.
I'm gonna go in. Well, first I'm gonna go let the babies out, and then I'm gonna go in. Alright, everybody. Thanks for joining us. See you guys next time.